pure. I've never slept with anyone. Shannon Noll is perfect.
Maybe we should.
Shannon Noll was the winner, okay? He won, and you know what? It was just rigged, okay? And I feel like if I was just allowed to talk to him.
Be okay?
Fine. If I was allowed to see him, just fuck off. If I was allowed to see him, I could look at him and just say, Shannon, you were robbed.
A lot of people have voted. And Australia has made their decision after 6 months of an incredibly grueling competition. The winner of Australian Idol 2003 is... Guy Sebastian.
We met at the grand finale for the 2003 Aussie Idol.
Mm.
That night that I will never forget.
Neither will I. First time I met Reese.
It was a tragic night. It was the night that Shannon lost to...
Guy Sebastian.
Officially Guy Sebastian won, but have you heard of something called the Illuminati?
There it is.
Wake up, sheeple. The Illuminati are in control and they wanted Guy Sebastian. Shannon Noll, I think, was just too perfect and they wanted to put him down. They wanted to stop him because if he won that, he would have been unstoppable. Sean's a elegant typer, to say the least. It's the way that he touches those keys. It's like playing a cello. Title, I Love You, Shannon.
Got it.
Dear Shannon. My name is Reese.
Reese.
But I think you already know that.
Nice. Just love Reese?
No more, I gotta tell him more. What's happened to us? What have we been up to?
I got a big black shiny car. Maybe tonight we can go for a ride. Hey! Out on the road. Out on the wide, wide open road. Baby, let's see what we can find. Alright, let's drive!
I'm embarrassed.
It's embarrassing.
You're embarrassed.
I was embarrassed when it all started.
Mum's embarrassed.
It goes too far. He's way too into Shannon.
I own every Shannon Noll single, album, MP3. I bought them on every site you can. I subscribe to every streaming website and play the music all the time around the clock. I have it on a playlist. Mm. And even if I'm not there, I'll just mute it
it's
and just let it play so they're constantly getting money. Because he deserves it, because he was... And I just wish if they let me get to Shannon and just...
They wouldn't let him get to
just hold his hand, I'd be like, Shannon, you are perfect. You deserve the world. You deserve me as a friend, as Shannon Noll, I want to manage you. I love you. I would be the best manager. I would never say no to anything you wanted, to anything you desired, to anything you needed. I would, if you needed your toilet cleaned with my tongue, I would do it and not wash it afterwards.
What's going to happen? Sun's going to go down. Shannon Noll's going to be alive. We're going to be alive at the same time.
Yeah.
And that's one more day. He's not chilling with us because of our fucking dickhead brother. No offense.
No.
Well, not you, Reese.
None taken.
Well, there's a little boy waiting at the counter of a corner shop. He's been waiting down there, waiting half the day. They never ever see him from the top. He gets pushed around, knocked to the ground. He gets to his feet and he says, what about me? It isn't fair. I've had enough, now I want my share. Can't you see? I wanna live, but you just take more than you give.
Where'd the picture go?
It's just like on the third page now.
Oh, okay, that's alright. Don't get rid of the picture! I will earn you! Alright, I cannot wait. Oh, what's next?